Most of the club has made it to the hotel. We are now on our way to register, so I'll definitely pick y'all back up to show y'all everybody. Just here for registration, because we are missing a couple because people already registered. But we will, like, tonight gonna be lit. Like, we're going to Friday Night Lights. Y'all hear that? Yeah, that's everybody. Onto the highway right now. So I'll pick y'all back up when we register, so y'all can see everything, everybody like that just came to register. But y'all will see literally like everybody tonight when we go to Friday Night Lights. So again, I'm gonna pick y'all back up. I keep saying that, but lighting is terrible. Sorry y'all. We try to merge the highway, so it's very important that I pay attention. So I'll pick y'all back up later. And about, I see y'all like 4 2 seconds. All right, y'all, we just got to the registration place. Y'all just feel so good, because I be feeling like my car just look regular degular. But I'm about to. People just be like, y'all, yours the one. Size. First, let me hop out the mug.
I need
Lily Cam. It'll be down there like this.
Yeah.
You gotta go in there?
I think so.
But it's like 4 o'clock and we ain't got too much time though.
Where we go at?
Anybody know where the WYTs are?
I know.
They already did
it.
They back home.
What's up?
They're cool. They left the...
They at the hotel.
Nah, this shit right here, boy.
How long you been?
We had a Jeepers Creepers one in Tallahassee. That's what this one remind me of. What's the theme of this one? Fire? Okay. Now that's tough right there. He got the Hell Kizzy on the ground.
I can't tell what that is, honestly. 3.6 ghost. Okay, he got a ghost type of thing.
Myself.
Tight
shit. Registration. So we getting hired and we're going to the registration. I'm leading the pack like I know where I'm going. It's my first time here. Good and you.
Good. What's your last name?
Williams. First name will be Aaliyah.
Will, because that was for the last.
Aaliyah?
Yes.
Oh, you're VIP. So if you're VIP, go over there to check in. Yes. No, just the end over there. Yeah. They'll check you.
All right, my bad. VIP had to go over here. Sorry. Excuse me. I'm just playing. VIP, you?
VIP?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes. What's the last name?
Williams, first name, Aaliyah.
VIP was everybody got a 500 ticket, right?
It was two. Mm-hmm. It was only 200.
Five.
For a VIP? It was 200. I bought a $200 ticket. No,
that's for that. Oh, you got that ticket. Oh no.
No, I ain't get the.
I got the very first, like, first ticket.
Oh no, I got $20.
Number one. Yeah, you can have that one.
Yeah. That $300, you parking in the garage, ain't you?
I don't know. I only got $200.
Okay.
You said Aaliyah, right?
Yes.
Okay. I'll find out on it. Yeah, find out. Because I couldn't tell which VIP I had. So.
I know the $300 one was in the
garage.
Yeah, I got the one out of the
garage.
Well, let's see.
I just want
to go. That's not a bad price,
though. Yeah, because you get a lot of extra stuff. Yeah, you get a lot of extra stuff with it.
For you.
Which one?
This one? This one. This has to be through the windshield when you go through the gate. And they'll be able to see it.
Oh, hold my hand up. Or arm up.
Hold your arm up. Say, I'm here.
Okay.
That, and this has to be in the windshield along with that white wristband to get into the gate.
Okay.
As soon as you hit that, then you'll be able to go in. Once you're in, make sure that this is visible for the guys inside the gate, because this is going to surround you to the VIP section.
Okay.
And this is your lanyard.
Yes, ma'am.
Extra special. And you got the cool colors. I like the blue.
Yeah.
All right. So if you have a plus one with you that you want to
bring. Oh, I get a plus one?
Okay, but you got your plus one in here.
You VIP, my bad.
I got plus one. I'm
very important person. And that is all your
stuff. I like it.
Too much money on, man. Yeah,
I got plus one.
The
next time I do
there you go. That bad. I think
that's it. Not even tired anything. It's okay. Bat, pat. Bat, pat.
Yeah.
Tight shit. You know what I'm saying?
Tight shit.
A red glad, nigga.
Looking like a reject.
You
just about
to go VIP next.
It wasn't bad. It's not a bad price, though. It's only $200.
She said only $200.
That's a bad price.
That's not a bad price.
It's only
$200.
Oh, shit. Where Melissa?
Yeah, where'd it go?
That was Charlene. I don't hear Needle. I don't hear Big D.
Right.
What?
Let me get your thing, VIP.
Big
money.
Look at the backpack. That's it. What we did for school?
The school giveaway.
School giveaway backpack. Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
I was the first 500 bought tickets.
Oh, that's tough. That's tough.
That ain't VIP, man.
You yes, it is. No, it means something.
Yeah.
That's still tough.
No, it's still VIP ticket.
Oh, LSU winning? They better. All the upsets happening.
I'm still important.
Angel Reese with the late.
Oh, damn, the game is.
Yeah, damn. You see Louisville lost.
Come on.
The women.
We need that.
We got food down.
Yeah, all the underdog teams trying to get their draft stock up. They play hard in the tournament. They trying to get that draft story. That boy got them racing tires on.
GT.
Huh?
Through the gyro, please be patient. That's a GT.
That's a GT?
Yeah, say it right
there. My dog. I should have brought mine.
Liquor store,
Big D.
Liquor store. Why the fuck you calling me that, man?
That's your name.
No, it's not. Don't ever call me that shit.
Put this in your window.
I put it in the glove compartment for now. So it don't fly out, because I probably have my windows down.
Yeah.
I see your glasses and thinking they didn't change the colors.
Mm-hmm.
Shut up.
Bow, bow, bow.
Bow, 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 bow. All right, y'all. We're about to go to the juice store. Get some juice. But yeah, I feel like the VIP thing gonna be fire. That's gonna be very good content. That's why I got it though. They already hating. Nah, they ain't hating, but they talking about me getting it. It's only, so like, think of it like this, y'all. They talking about, you know, $200, only $200. Like, I'm vlogging as if I'm already making money off of YouTube. So in order to like manifest things, you have to already act like you doing it. When you can, of course, don't go above your means, but I'm already preparing for when I am making money off YouTube. So I'm already trying to get content for y'all to see. Because some people are never going to be able to... Sorry, this light is terrible. Some people are never going to be able to experience nothing like this. So why don't they just come to my channel and watch like the experience? Like, of course, I'm not going to be able to get everything. But I may be, though, because I bought 3 new batteries. So I have 4 batteries for my vlogging camera. So it is going to last a while. So... yeah, we about to have some fun. I'm going to pick y'all back up when we on our way to Friday Night Lights, because that's the last thing that we doing today. So yeah, y'all ain't missing too much. We just on our way to the juice store, and then we're going to go back to the hotel. And then we going straight to Friday Night Lights. So I'll pick y'all back up when we go to Friday Night Lights. All right, so I love y'all. And I'll pick y'all back up later. Be careful in these 0.2 seconds, and I'm about to hang up on y'all. Side shit.
It's gonna be a hearse, not a verse if I dish you. Got me fucked up, nigga, got me fucked up. When I send it past the ceiling, that shit stuck up. All that talking, acting tough, get you roughed up. If your wifey at the spot, she getting bust up. Here's your bitch, making diss songs. Nigga died about a diss fact. If I see my ass while I'm in cuffs, then I'ma spit. Pussy wanna kill a word about your bitch.
Showing up the slaps box. They said I rap like a robot, so call me Ratchpop. But for me to rap like a computer, must be in my jeans. I got a laptop in my back pocket. My pinnacle walk when I hat cocked. Got a fat snap from that back profit. Made out living in a killing office. Ever since Bill Clinton was still in office. With Monica Lewinsky filling on his nutsack. I'm an MC still as honest. But as rude and as indecent as all hell. Syllables. Kill a holic. This libbity hip hop. Who really wanna get into it? Just a match with the trappity rap pack and the Mac in the back. And the yak back pack. Rap. Yak yak. At the exact same time. I attempt these lyrical acrobat stunts while I practice. And that'll be able to break a motherfucking table over the back of a couple of faggots and crack it in half. Only realize it was ironic. I was under aftermath after the fact. How could I not blow? All I do is drop F-bombs. I'm a wrath of attack. Rappers are having a rough time period. Here's a maxi pad. It's actually disastrously bad. For the rap while the masterpiece constructing this masterpiece. I'm beginning to feel like a rap god. All my people from the front to the back. Not black. Now who thinks that arms are long enough to slap box. Let me show you maintaining this shit ain't that hard. Everybody wants the key and the secret to rap immortality like I have got. Will there be true for the blueprint? So we raise and you exuberance. Everybody loves to work for a nuisance. Hit the earth like an asteroid. Nothing much for the moon since. MCs get taken to school with this music, cause I use it. It's a vehicle to bust the rhyme. Now I lead a new school for the students. Me, I'm a product of Rakim. Rakim surpassed Tupac King. W-A-Q-K dot ring. Yellow easy, thank you. They got slim. To me, Run DMC. Induct them into the motherfucking Rakim. Go Hall of Fame, even though I'm church. The Hall of Fame, only Hall of Fame. I'll be inducted in is the album.
YouTube, we have finally made it to the Friday Night Lights parking garage. As you can see, I got that sit down right there, baby. We got Melissa. This whole row right here is C3 though. Boom. We got that shit, baby. Ends right there. I'm talking about it goes all the way to there. C3 got that shit on there. But everybody got their lights on, they decorating, tight shit. But like I said, I got plenty of battery. This nigga big for no reason. He be on somebody put my thing. We got Dan is the man with the got. Then we got he got the wings in here, boy. Rest in love, Alex. I see what you did there. Yeah. C3 Arizona. Call that man. Got that tight shit with us, boy. We got plenty more to see tonight, y'all. It's just, y'all, I really got pee so bad. So we got 6 out here, boy. Holy. Told y'all we got that shit, baby.
see.
Specifically, like $800 at Best Buy.
Huh.
Yeah, but it's really good quality. Like, look at it.
Oh shit! Yo yo, Hailey Dior in the building.
Tight shit.
Dior. Yeah, we about to go.
I'm about to go pee.
Don't mix.
I wanted one of them, but it's gonna take too long to come in.
You need a, that goddamn front wheel wobbling like a motherfucker. Yeah.
I love the hustle. Here goes my twin. He is just darker. Yeah, this is the color I wanted. Okay, I'm still on myself, y'all. I'm still on myself, Taishi. Well, I know these people like being high in their car, so. Yeah, I ran out of storage, bro. Like, I gotta really edit videos to get this stuff off my phone. I mean, on my computer card. I ain't trying to get copyrighted. I can't help it. Shit, I don't know which way to go. Yeah, we done caught the big man again. Go ahead, Dad. Go ahead, show me some. What, the car? You see the car? Look at Jackson. Huh?
Y'all don't hear no music. Not the Viper out. Okay. Okay. I didn't have a Viper out type shit. I ain't seen one of them in.
Trix is out.
I can't wait to get mine.
Baby, give me a big treat, not the little.
I'm saying big treat, not the little. They already wide body.
Okay.
They come tricking. Trick and thick.
Trick
and
been
trick. They come thick tricks. Hey, man. Is that a Kobe Bryant car? What a Kobe Bryant car at? That ain't a Kobe Bryant car,
boy. Is it Crystal McLaren? I think I seen this one on the highway earlier.
Yeah, that's loud.
That's the other girl.
Hit me, you hear me? You hear me?
I don't know if y'all enjoying this, but like, I'm just going slow so y'all can enjoy it. I'll probably speed it up a little bit. You can speed the YouTube video up a little bit too. But I don't know, I'm just enjoying all this. Like, this is so hard. This is so hard. It's getting dark, so a bunch of Hellcat Durango in there. A bunch of them. She hike!
Got that shit.
Boy got that. Oh, he know he got that shit. The more I walk, the more they got that shit. I ain't seen a wide body one yet. Oh, this one.
He got the wide body on
his front. He got the front. I don't know why he got the side. He don't have to. He got the front.
Yeah, thick ass mouth.
Right. When I get mine, it look like this. Ready to be wrestling if you do.
Thick ass mouth. SRT.
I ain't seen no track call beside his. I just realized that.
Oh, that's another one down there.
It's another one. Oh, here go that. I see. We be seeing this one on Explore page. I don't know. What have you seen?
What? Thor, is that who that is?
That's not a dang Thor. Oh, look how they got the imprint. Oh, go ahead. That was so hard. Oh shit.
I said this part just went viral on my mom.
That's good. That's the one downstairs.
At the bottom? Very bottom? Oh, yeah, that's good.
What's your shit? We got a link.
Oh, for sure. For sure.
We got to get some gas station real quick.
Yeah, for sure. For sure.
Yeah, yeah, for sure.
You fly Florida. I'm like 4 hours from you, yeah.
I know
that's yeah.
That's right.
Yeah, we
be going to the Jacksonville bitch.
We going, you want to?
I gotta see which one I'm trying to go to.
It's next Saturday, the 30th.
I probably don't going to the one in North Carolina.
Oh, damn.
Be in the 8 though. Try to make that one, though.
Sometimes, yeah.
This, North Carolina, Lynn will be there past on April 13th. That's
April 13th. In North Carolina. All right, bet. I went to school in North Carolina, so I'm familiar with it.
Yeah, what's up?
All right, I hit you up there. Hit me up. But they got the money on for real, like, to get your TRS and then get that bit wrapped. Shit, I know they tax it. I know that's about $5,000 wrap. Because all them curves it got to. Woo, I know that wrap.
Ooh, shit. Oh, that was expensive.
What? Which one?
The TRS, the orange TRS.
Oh, yeah, that definitely.
probably will conclude the first two days in Dallas. And tomorrow is going to be a whole separate movie. So, as y'all just seen, like, me and Shay may do content at a gas station somewhere. So, y'all see that. So, let's grateful and thankful for everything, y'all. Like, manifest everything. All right, so I'll pick y'all back up later. Love y'all, Two Timeless. Hope y'all enjoyed the first bit. I'm going to try to edit it tonight.
I know, I was like, dang, it's been working all day long. Okay, cool.
So get my bracelet.
Yeah, come on back in with me.
All right, y'all, so I just got, paid for my laps. I get like six, I think. I bought two tickets. It's three laps per ticket. So I bought two tickets, and I'm about to hit, get six laps in. So I think what I'm going to do first, though, because I got till 4, I got till 3:30. So I'm gonna go over here and find the crew. I ain't gonna find Shay though. He probably left by now because he's been out here for a minute. I said, we seen most of these cars literally last night at Friday Night Lights. Some people want to pop out. That shit out here, buddy. Oh, this is the Kobe car. We got that shit. Instagram inside. Oh, sheesh, they even got the roof done, y'all. Now, that's tough. Now that's how you trick out a car. When you give your car a memoir of your car to somebody, that's how you do it. Shay still in this bit. Shay still here. I wonder if he's doing laps. I'm gonna have to find him and ask him if he's still doing laps. Hey. Tight shit. I'm about to do start living by some laps.
You got 80 in the middle.
I know.
Oh, shit, you got to
I just went into the meeting. Oh. It stays in a straight line though, so like nobody can pass.
Oh.
You can't pass the rally car. So it's like whoever's in front of you gotta keep up with.
Okay.
Hope I ain't in front of that hell again. Well, I don't know. Hey, girl. I be saying everybody the wrong name. I call Cody. Not Alex, but I call Cody something else. All right.
Hey, y'all, so the videos y'all making, right?
Right.
Y'all gonna send it so we can all get it to y'all YouTube.
This for my YouTube.
Hey, what's up, Mr. Hemi Hollow? You feel me? Out here, Steve 30 type shit. Yeah, right, hop on her YouTube type shit. You feel me?
What's that mean?
Nigga, shut the fuck up.
Oh, what about that? I just bought some laps.
Where are you getting at?
Yeah, at the media. Send media.
Yeah,
right
there. Do they do pictures with it and shit too?
I don't know, but they didn't say nothing like that.
When you do a lap, they go and have like
it's from 1 to 4. You gotta be back down there by 3:30. So we need to get in a group together. So when you go there, let me know. So, cause it's 1 to 4, and the last people they taking at 3:30.
Get a number. Cause y'all got to go together. You're doing
laps. So we can tell everybody to record at least.
Right. Don't worry, I'm gonna be out there in the middle.
Yeah, right.
Wait, so we're racing each other?
No. It's like in a straight line.
So I can't.
You can, but you can't pass the rally car, and it's all based on who is in front of you. Because it's a straight line.
How much you pay? 55?
50.
Come on, let's go.
It's $50 give you three laps. I bought two little.
You can go back.
All right, come on, let's go.
Where are you?
It's, I literally walked straight up here. So go walk out there, and it's right across from that from the food place. It's that building right across. Oh, well, we got it. When he get done, we got to know when we get to go. So we all be in the same group. That's why I said, shit, we need to go together. And his ass got to be first. Y'all doing laps? No, that's not laps though. That's they tearing that shit up over there. They having fun. I say they having fun. If I ever learn, I have to get like a BMW or something.
There's a place, like it's an area where I guess like for beginners, and then the other areas for like.
Shit, I need to be in the children, kids, beginners. All right, I'm gonna take y'all around VIP right quick. I mean not VIP, Lord, the showdown. I ain't coming to show, so. What is it, a GT?
Yeah, man.
Hey, I should have brought mine. I was going to bring it. I would have had somebody drive that bit up here. Mm-hmm. But I haven't ridden on Turo, and they wrecked it.
They all look the same.
Yeah, it's all right. I mean, this was, in hindsight, I would get this instead of a track because...
You can do so much. Hell yeah.
You can do some. Shit. The same size. It ain't nothing different.
Because it's bigger. Like, ours, we got a block. They ain't got no block.
Yeah.
Ain't no block in the Jeeps. Skates. None. Do whatever you want to.
This is what I had wanted to do on my other car. He got curtains and all, y'all. I don't really see none as far as like anything that I didn't see yesterday. So, see if they knew, but y'all, I'm telling y'all, like, I'm getting butterfly doors, bro. I can't tell me otherwise. Like, I'm getting butterfly doors. Oh, that's the black rim, bro. It's cool, so nobody get in your car. Oh, they got the door jams. Got the door jams and all. I'm just like nervous, cause I don't want this shit to.
And especially like it's your first time doing some shit like this, you gotta have some nerves.
Jesus Christ.
Right. I ain't gonna lie, my stomach over here like shit. I ain't never did it before either. Look, naughty. Oh, she got something.
We in there a bit, but I'm not sure how long it's going, like how much storage I got on this, so I'm gonna wait until I get on the track to pick y'all back up, because my dog finna help record. So I'm gonna have two things going though, like y'all gonna see like two POVs, like me driving, and I got this set up right here. I'm gonna flip it over, so y'all can see like how fast this shit. So I got y'all the best views type shit. All right, so I'll pick y'all back up later. Peace out.
Or you can, I don't know, this, it depends how this act. Oh shit. See, we been riding along with that.
And I know it's recording because that square on the right and it said record.
Yeah, it'd be.
Shit, this is the first lap, y'all. We just going slow, you can record that too. You can pretty much freestyle it. I'm not really too much caring about them. Truck was up there, we can't pass either.
Ooh.
Shit, boy.
I'm trying to trying to get your like your facial expressions of how you acting on the track. Oh, he got rainbow color time. That boy hit me, look like he finna try to pass him. Experience, how you liked it?
Man, it's fire. Like I said, like before, like you don't even care about going like fast as hell. Like it's just the experience, like the greats be racing on this shit, bro. Like this Tom Gordon type shit, Tom Gordon, so that shit. But Wham in general is fire.
What you rate your experience so far?
The
whole trip.
The whole trip. Oh whole yeah, trip it's definitely so a, and it's like a 10 out of 10. Like, wait, they cut my shit off, and I bought 6 laps.
Then you get to go back again. Oh, they cut it off. You get to get 6?
Yeah, I bought 6 laps. It's okay. I'm about to go back.
We got to go check in on, bro.
Maybe I can go with a faster one. They ain't even feel like 3 laps,
y'all.
I ain't okay.
It went by so fast.
First of all, that black car was giving us an ass experience.
Bro, the V6 out here trying to go on the track.
Was him. It definitely was fault. But yeah, y'all, if y'all ever had any chance, like, just come to Wham next year. You got 365 days to save for that bit. So, might as well save for it. It ain't nothing expensive out here, for real. So, like, I thought he was about to. But, yeah. So, hey, man, y'all go ahead and just continue to just build experiences. You get a lot of networking out here. I just met Shay V. We linked up. So, man, y'all just go out and experience the world, man. Stop spending all this money on stupid stuff, on clothes. Stop spending all this money on shoes and clothes. Go get you some experiences, man. All right, so I love y'all 2 times a game. I'll pick y'all back up. I don't know when, probably later. But I got 3 more laps to go get. So while they cut my stuff off, I'm going to tell her something about it. All right. What's up, y'all? What's up, what's up, what's up? So we just took a picture and everything. I was able to put a new memory card in here. So that's what I'm doing. Right now I'm about to walk over to the burn pit. So I'm gonna pick y'all back up when I get to the burn pit, 'cause that's where I'm on my way to right now. And just see what's going on. I'm not sure if it ended yet though. But I know the competition ended, but I'm not sure if like
I'm gonna go get
work out.
Yeah, yeah, he swung that one. It's like the last thing I'm probably gonna be able to do for y'all because my battery already about dead. But y'all pretty much seen everything. Y'all seen the laps. Y'all seen like the cars. Like y'all just gotta come experience it for y'allself to get like the full experience. And again, like I'm just not getting into this, y'all. So I be knowing, don't know what to record, what not to record. So y'all just work with me. Hopefully we can get a few more videos of burnouts in, and then yeah, that's what's gonna wrap up this video. So. Hopefully we get a little bit more cars. So yeah, y'all let me know, type. I'll let y'all know.